Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at linear bearings. These components are great for adding motion to your project. These are easy to install, come in a variety of styles, and are customizable. They're available in both fractional and metric systems, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. They come pre-assembled with extra shims, and are available in both single and double styles. Keep in mind that these bearings are designed for compression loads only, and are not intended to support hanging loads. Now, while the bearings come pre-assembled, a bolt assembly is required to mount the bearing. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, before you install this component, we want to point out that all of our bearing pads come self-lubricated and with rounded edges. This is going to help ensure easy installation and smooth motion. Now, when it comes to installing the bearing, we're going to take our bolt, take our washer, we're going to feed those through the hole on the bearing. We'll take our T-nut and we'll preload it onto the end of the bolt. Now we'll want to make sure when we're putting the T-nut on there that the pilot projection is facing away from the bearing itself. So we have all those on there. We're just going to slide it into the open T-slot. We'll get it where we want it and we'll tighten it down with our wrench. Now once we have this all tightened down, we're ready to put our project into motion, just like this. Now, one other thing you may want to consider is a brake. Now, our brake kits come in several different styles, and they help you lock your linear bearing into place. So if you decide to use a brake, you'll take your bolt and feed it from the inside out. You'll take your washer, you'll put that on the outside, and then you'll thread on your handle. From there, you'll feed through your profile, and you can tighten it all down with your handle. Now, one last option you may want to consider is the type of bearing pad that you use. We have a standard style and we have our high cycle style. These high cycle styles are perfect for heavy duty applications that have sudden starts and stops and repeated cycle rates. Now, hopefully you found this segment on linear bearings helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.